Carissa, oh my god.
What do we do?
That lady wasn't in on it?
No.
Dude.
I was gonna smile and be like, it's okay, but I was like, send it, I don't know.
Oh my god, you had one of our neighbors believe you were passed out in the hallway.
Oh. What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes. And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
That was so needed.
Smelly.
This is also needed.
I wanna see if I can drop the email.
Okay.
Ready? Don't choke.
Fatality.
I'm all good. Welcome back to another video, you guys. Welcome back to the most awesome YouTube channel ever. Oh god, hair got in my eye. My hair is kinda long. Kinda looks like a bird's nest. Maybe some spaghetti. I kinda think it looks like Max's ass. See guys, doesn't my hair look like his ass? Yeah, relatable. Nice. Anyways, good morning, Garner gang. Hey, we back.
Oh! No, my hand, bro.
Why does that turn me on a little bit? But if you guys are new here, my name is Nate. This is my sexy baby mama.
Carissa.
And if you haven't already done this to the subscribe button, you should just...
Kapow!
The subscribe button and get the like button and then...
It even gets the other way.
Get the like button
and just
crumble it up.
Oh. And throw it at the subscribe button!
You suck!
Yeah! Yeah! Smash the subscribe button!
Woo! Smash.
Because you already know, you guys,
it's gonna be an epic one.
It already was kind of an epic one.
Yeah, it's been an epic day. Your boy decided to feel himself a little bit.
Disgusting!
Bad choice words.
Yeah.
I decided to go to the gym and get a nice grind session, baby. Hey. Just me at the gym right there? Oh yeah, you want to, oh, she yeah. You want to know what I didn't have at the gym? That. She was flexing her ass.
You're really weird.
But while you were getting all big and swole, I was stretching and doing some yoga upstairs.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to put this flower in my hair, but there's two bugs in it, so.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
That's not happening. It's really bright up here, guys, so I'm gonna try my best not to look like this, but life is life. This is what it is. I am back, guys. I've missed you. I've been gone for a while, and you know what they say, when you're back, you're better. I don't think I'm better because I have not sat in front of a camera by myself in like a month, so I'm a little rusty, but I'm excited to be back. Nate wanted to prank me like a week ago when we weren't even a couple yet, and he threw not one, not two, but three buckets of water on me when I was sleeping outside. I was trying to get a nice tan, you know, better my look, get a little crispy brown, and he ruined it. So today
is revenge day,
and that's why I am back, and I am going to be better once this prank happens. Sometimes I don't know how to speak, like I sit here and I'm just like, I don't know.
Cause you're dumb.
I woke up this morning and like I was feeling really kind of just like dizzy and off and like, what just happened? Did I just faint? Hell yeah, I did. I'm gonna be doing the fainting prank on Nate today. I don't know where I'm gonna do it. I don't know when I'm gonna do it, and I don't know how I'm gonna do it. So it's gonna happen. I just don't know when. And I've fainted a few times in my life before, and Nate knows about that. And I've been like dizzy recently. So I think it's gonna be believable, because I'm just gonna be like, oh, I'm dizzy again today. Like, this is weird. And then boom! Fainted. I don't know. Nate's at the gym right now, and I have to go leave to film him right now. Yeah, wish me luck, guys. I don't know when it's gonna happen, but
it's gonna be good.
As you can tell, guys, we take our yoga and gym seriously.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, actually, we're super out of shape. But today's gonna be an epic video because we're testing our boundaries. Not of our out of shapeness. We would die. Walking up these stairs is difficult for us guys, okay? Don't judge my double chin. No, today, you guys, we're testing the amount of pain we can endure.
Rawr.
Ow. You know my cheeks are delicate. You want me just to be doing that?
Ow.
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 Why are we so weird? Today, you guys, we are pulling out the Wheel of Dare, something we haven't done in a long ass time. It should be called the Wheel of Pain. Today, we're gonna put a bunch of painful things on there, like getting tattoos in crazy places, like on your balls. I already have one of those, though. Only Carissa could see that. What? What the fuck? Maybe I'll get my second one today.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry if you're watching this, Mom. But we're gonna do a bunch of crazy things. We gotta go to the store first and buy these crazy products. Like maybe we're gonna get some wax.
Ooh.
And I'll wax off your eyebrows.
No!
Cause that went well for you the first time that happened.
I'm gonna cry, it's so bad.
The next time you see us, we'll be headed to the pain store. Because like they say,
no pain,
no gain.
Bye, bro.
What'd you say?
Is it game?
Did you say game?
Game.
No pain, no game?
Yeah.
Do you think that's what the saying is?
No. Yeah.
What is it?
It's no pain, no game.
Yeah, game.
God, we'll see you guys at the store.
Okay, guys,
oh, they're running away. No, they're running away. There's fans from the Garner gang, baby. They're standing outside of our apartment. So we're gonna put them in the vlog, but I guess we'll just leave. But before we go, I gotta pee.
Okay. Have a good pee. Okay, guys. So while he's going pee, I'm gonna set up two of the cameras, and I think I'm gonna faint right now. So when we're leaving, I'm just gonna faint, and we're gonna see how this goes. So I got, where'd I go? I got one camera here, and I'm gonna set it up.
Look at them, they're freaking out. Hey, big W's, baby. He's tripping, bro.
That's funny.
Hey.
Yeah, they move.
The fan, I know, they move.
Did you get the camera? We gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go.
All right, I'm gonna put this on my
story. Okay. No, the fans are just sitting there. They got like a perfect angle. Getting their popcorn.
Oh, we gotta
sneak out
of here. It's okay.
So cute.
Okay, we literally have to sneak out of here.
Okay,
so.
Let's go.
I can't believe that.
I know. Oh crap, I forgot the camera. I'll be right back.
I'll get it.
Carissa, can you help me please? I'm sorry, oh my god. Did you find her like this?
Yeah, I was just walking by.
Oh my god, what the hell? Carissa,
hey,
Carissa.
Okay? Do you want me to call 911?
I got it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think she's gonna be okay, she does this a lot. Did you see her fall or anything? Did you do something to her?
No, I just walked by, I have no idea what happened.
Oh, fuck, I'm so sorry you saw this.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
You feel good?
Yeah, I think so, thank you for the help.
Alright,
okay.
Bye.
Yeah, bye. Okay. Carissa. What are you doing, dude? Carissa, you need to wake up. God damn it, dude. Carissa!
Please wake up, please wake up, please wake up. Are you okay? Are you okay?
What happened? Why am I over here?
Carissa, you knocked out, dude. Somebody pulled you in the apartment with me. Somebody found you knocked out on the ground. I don't know what happened.
I just feel so dizzy.
Did somebody touch you? Did somebody knock you out? What? Baby. Carissa, are you okay? Oh my god. I'm gonna call your mom and see what she has. What the fuck? Carissa. Hey, you're okay. You need to wake up. Carissa, please wake up. Please wake up, dude. I don't want to call the police right now. You're good. So, hi, Kathleen. Yeah, it's Nate. Carissa passed out again. Yeah. I don't know how to get her to wake up. Carissa! No, I don't know what's wrong. She woke up and then she went right back out. So you guys just wait? Should I call the police? Should I call an ambulance? So you think, I don't know if I want to do that right now. I think she's going to end up being okay. She's just lying on the ground and I don't have help with carrying her or anything. Some random person just helped me pull her in the apartment. All right, 5 minutes before I call the ambulance. Okay. All right, I'll call you back when I can. Hey, Carissa, baby, please wake up, baby. Please wake up, baby. Come on, baby. I hate that you do this. Come on. I don't want to do this to you, baby. Hey, are you okay? Carissa.
Why is there water?
Because your mom told me to keep waking you up with water. You keep passing out. Are you okay, baby?
I'm soaking wet. I'm not okay.
You keep passing out. Somebody found you out there. You came in here and you passed out. Carissa, seriously, this is not normal. You passed out 4 times!
You put water directly in my ear!
Your mom on the phone told me to do that! She said that's what you guys used to do to wake you up!
We gotta call her back!
Oh my god, you need to call her back!
I'll call her in a few minutes, it's okay.
Shit, I never called my mom and told her it was a prank.
What the f- Oh! No, that was you!
No, but-
That was our neighbor! Carissa, oh my god.
What do we do?
That lady wasn't in on it?
No!
Dude, you're telling me that lady was not in on it.
I was gonna smile and be like, it's okay, but I was like, send it, I don't know.
Oh my god, you had one of our neighbors believe you were passed out in the hallway? Oh my god! Oh my god.
This is bad, you guys, I'm soaked. My mascara!
Look at this!
No!
Look at my face!
Yeah, you mess me up more than I mess you up.
I look horrible.
I already have a new girlfriend, so.
Oh no!
No! Stop! Stop.
Yeah, Max, you tell him!
Hey, look! Oh my god, it's you! I hate you! I hate you, dog! Feel my heart! Why do you do this to me?
I'm sorry!
Why do you do it to me? You could keep doing
no,
it.
No, yeah!
Don't pass out again.
I'm sorry. Okay.
People don't get it, dude. People don't get in high school when I was friends with you, you did that. People don't get in high school, you were taken out of a class because during a test, you knocked out. People don't understand that you have a history with our entire friendship.
That's why
you have been somebody who passes out.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
In front of the fans, bro. Oh my God, imagine they're looking up at me. Just shake your dead body.
They're like, oh shit, I got something good.
TMZ. Nate, holding Carissa's dead body.
My mascara is in my eye.
Oh yeah, well my heart is in my stomach. Yeah, in my ass. God damn it. Why did I forget about Prank Wars?
I got you good.
You did. Dude, you need to go talk to the neighbor, dude.
Okay, I'll go find
him. No, you need to go talk to that neighbor. I feel so bad. Oh my god, dude. That was not awesome. We just moved here and you're making the neighbors hate us again.
It's not like it was.
Dude, she's traumatized.
I wasn't pouring ice water
on her. She didn't even want to help because I thought it was her.
No!
Yes, I asked her. I said, did you like hit her? I know.
I gotta go clean my face and then we're gonna go talk to the neighbor.
No, we need to go talk to the neighbor with your face so we can explain that we threw water on your face
okay,
for a video.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, she's still gonna hate us. Wait, is this the video?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you guys like the video and you wanna see more of my pranks, smash the subscribe button.
No, if you wanna see
the like button.
So you're gonna pass out and flick me in the same video? If you guys wanna see my revenge prank, smash the like button and smash the subscribe button.
You pranked me by pouring water on me and then I prank you and you still pour water on me.
Your mom told me to do it. I didn't do it. I didn't wanna do it.
A quick update, I just texted my mom and told her it was a prank, so just had to let you guys know.
You wanna know what I have to say to this video?
What?
A prank.
No, 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 where are you?
Oh, fuck you.
We'll see you tomorrow. Peace.